I chose to go on ASB Haiti because I wanted to make a difference. I knew about the earthquake and the mudslides, and I just wanted to contribute in some type of way. And as a student, I don't have the financial means to give monetary donations, so I wanted to go there and provide some kind of service.
I chose to do alternative spring break because I really wanted to utilize my spring break. I wanted to do something meaningful. During the dental hygiene clinic, Julie and I served school children ranging from kindergarten to high school. We did extra oral exams to check the lymph nodes in their neck and to make sure there are no anomalies or anything abnormal.
And the faculty disclosing tablets, and what disclosing tablets do, they mark the areas of plaque on the patient's teeth, so they were able to see where they needed to brush more.
And after that we did hygiene instructions. We would brush half of the children's teeth for them, and then we would have them brush the other half. In doing that, this way they can actually learn how to brush teeth properly.
The biggest barrier that we experienced was communication. I don't speak any French, and in Haiti they speak Creole and French. So a lot of times we would have to communicate non-verbally.
At the same time, you learn that when you don't have verbal communication, there's lots of other forms of communication, hand signals, gestures, facial expressions. So it was actually kind of nice to not speak the same language but be able to communicate.
The local Haitians received the dental hygiene clinic really well. They were really excited to be getting toothbrush and toothpaste. They were anxious to show us how to brush their teeth. And we had like a long line of people that were like backed up trying to receive dental hygiene instructions.
The students that we were able to serve in Haiti will hopefully keep up with the hygiene that we taught them. We taught them to brush twice a day and to brush all the surfaces of their teeth. So with giving them the pamphlets that we did and the toothbrushes, we're hoping that they'll continue the lessons that we taught them.
The thing that I learned the most during the clinic was to stay away from refined sugars and processed food and to snack less frequently. A lot of the Haitian students, they had beautiful teeth, and I believe that it's because of their diet and because they're not snacking as frequently. So they taught me to stay away from certain foods and to reduce my food intake. Going to Haiti was an amazing experience, and from it, it just showed me that I'm interested in traveling to different countries and teaching about oral hygiene, and also like I'd even like to extend that into doing extractions and possibly filling cavities. Or definitely, it was a great experience, and I definitely know that I want to help people and teach them about oral health care.
My time in Haiti turned me on to public health dentistry. I always knew I was going to be doing some type of service to the community, and Haiti really reinforced that. I'm grateful for that experience to have understood that part of me a little better.
It definitely taught me to be appreciative of what I have and to make the most out of what I have. I'm definitely blessed, and I'm in a position where I feel like I can give back to other people that don't have certain things. So definitely the trip to Haiti showed me that. It was a great experience, and I'd love to do it again next year.